Do we play with it like?
Yeah.
Try squishing it around.
It's like hard.
Because it's a solid and a liquid, right?
So what is that called? It's called a non-Newtonian fluid. When it has force applied to it, it acts like a solid, but it flows like a liquid.
Non-Newtonian fluid.
This is really fun. Like, where I go to school, you don't usually get to do stuff like this. So this is like, it's new and it's fun.
We don't have enough people in science, technology, engineering, math anyway, but we don't have enough young women in those fields.
It's usually, it's uncool, or the especially girls get told that maybe that's not the career choice for them. And so what this is attempting to do is reverse that and let women know, especially, that there is a place for you, and you're invited to be here, and you're gonna be very successful, because if we can get the women involved too, that's twice as many wonderful minds working on problems to help our society and the sciences.
I really want to thank Sac State, which is a fabulous institution. They're here, absolutely. They're in the heart of the region.
My name is Alicia Weber. I'm a biology major with a concentration in biomedical science. I'm really excited about this event. I think it's a great opportunity for everyone to get more of an idea of what's involved in the science field.
My name is Hannah Teetharjaya, and my major is forensic chemistry. I think this is a really great way to spread the word about science and having more females into the science fields and math fields. It's something for them to learn about and gives them an idea of what they can do in the world and what differences they can make.
I am interested in science, and I might want to be like a vet, like working with animals and stuff like that.
It's cooler than doing things in science lab, because here we get to do things that older people get to do.
So that's a glowing pickle.